I'm also listening to the names you're giving these characters. Lenny's last name, Albright. Just, you know, just it's not that there's humor intrinsically in that, but there's certainly a kind of irony that.
I know, and you know,
and Tom Walker, you mentioned him.
Yeah.
You know that's what he does. Yes. He walks through this novel and doesn't stop, and that's an important thing.
I don't know if I'm aware of these things.
Yeah.
You know.
It's good that they happen, regardless,
it is.
And probably better that you're not aware of them, you know, that they just happen. Although, where did you get the name Lenny and Ernt? If there's a name in there that's so curious, it's the name Ernt, not Ernst.
I know, I try for some bizarre reason to make up a name in every book. I don't know why.
Okay.
And in the original draft of this, you know, when it was a domestic thriller, he was the bad guy, but he was very, very small part of the novel.
Wow.
And I just wanted an unattractive name. And so I made it up. And
it's a grunt of a name.
It is. It's just like something's caught in your throat. And I considered, of course, changing it many times as it went on. But by then, it's who he was.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't think anyone's going to name their children that, so I think we're okay.
And how about Lenny? Where did that come from? Was that just a happy
I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. I mean, I wanted it to be an old-fashioned name that she had gotten from her parents, Lenora, and I wanted it to have kind of a spiffy new sound.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And it did.